what's up, Misha? How you doing?
What's up?
Let's see. What part did I leave off at?
Alright, we're guests here.
Locke, I have a briefing prepared. Given Cortana's show of power, I am reluctant to discuss it over open channels.
Understood, Doctor. We're on our way.
We fight one enemy at a time. Today, the Covenant.
Over here, Osiris. I have located a means to activate the Guardian.
Osiris reporting in, Dr. Halsey.
Dr. Halsey is right there.
This is a constructor. A Forerunner tool I can use to interface with the Guardian. Constructors were ubiquitous in Forerunner facilities. These hills are riddled with support stations for the Sanghelios Guardian. Palmer has the coordinates of one such station. Finding a constructor there should be simple.
Port to Palmer.
Ready when you are, Osiris.
So that's like Atlas. Kind of the weight of the world on shoulders. Oh, there's another one. That's a big one.
Ready when you are, Osiris.
We're ready, Commander Palmer.
Okay. Let's go. Osiris, Halsey's constructor is in a Forerunner facility north of here, but the Coveys have a Kraken parked between you and it. Arbiter's people are set to hit the Kraken from the air while you handle ground support. Once you've reached the rally point, Arbiter will give the green light.
Understood, Commander.
Patching you into Arbiter's battle net now. Good luck out there, Spartans.
Covenant ahead.
You can do whatever the Arbiter says now. It has to be stopped. If it was
Commander Palmer, we're in position.
Copy that. Arbiter, you're up.
Affirmative. Warriors of Adam, Swords of Sanghelios, commence attack.
Affirmative. Visual on target, engaging in fire.
Commence attack.
Clear to advance on the constructor's coordinates.
Affirmative, Commander. Let's go.
Hey, Brandon, happy to see you too, dude. How you doing?
Attack Wing Sector. Focus fire on the deck. Attack Wing Diagonal Flank. Target Covenant aircraft.
Keep moving, Spartans. Covenant are bringing in reinforcements.
No. Whoa, that was cool. Oh, no. I went off the ledge. I'm good, Brandon. Thanks.
Shield in the way. Take it down. Get that shield down. Shield stronger than I thought. Focus fire.
Shield's losing power. Concentrate heavy fire.
Shield's down.
Get me all your food ready for tomorrow? Nice.
Spartan, the enemy is retreating into the temple grounds. That location is between Osiris and their destination.
Copy, Arbiter. Spartans, keep the pressure on.
Affirmative, Commander.
Kraken's back. Watch out.
Keep your distance. Get to the temple ground.
Get on your far speed.
Oh no.
We move to pursue.
Copy, Arbiter.
Dang it.
Oh.
Seems like it's too far away to hit. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I went over the edge. Went too far. My bad. Wasn't supposed to do that. Probably shouldn't stay on this. I'm not sure, Brandon. I'm not sure if I'm gonna stream tomorrow or not. Maybe.
The knock is out. Regroup.
Oh, one of my teammates is dead. Hey, Brandy, how you doing? Supposed to go on foot. Hey, Fnatic, how you doing, dude? What's up? Doing good, doing good.
There's another shield in the way.
Let's find a way past.
Wrong weapon to pick up. That's the one I want.
Thanks.
Kill on a jackal. And I'm
Spartan.
Thanks, Spartan.
That'll be fine, Buck.
Any enemies, maybe they're up top.
Push forward. That shield's in our way.
Ammo. Something else. No! I'm trying.
I'm down! Need an assist!
trying to melee him. Hey, Warm, what's up, dude? Happy Thanksgiving to you too, man.
Have you got luck?
Thanks, Spartan. Push forward. We go to the other side.
Can I get through that? What's up, son boy? No, this is just normal. Just normal. Where am I supposed to go?
Shields down!
Oh, there we go.
Nice work, Osiris. Move inside.
I'm heading into the temple. Regroup inside Osiris. Dead end. Commander Palmer, you sure we're headed the right way?
Affirmative. That's the only way through. Maybe there's a hidden mechanism, a door lock.
Look around, Osiris. Found something. Up on the ledge.
How do we go up there?
No stairs. We should be able to climb. Look at the sides.
Why don't you fly up there and do it then? I guess. Can I get up there? Maybe not. What am I supposed to do?
This history, it's irreplaceable. And the Covenant are willing to sacrifice it to their ambitions.
Speaking of ambition, that constructor isn't gonna come to us. We gotta get moving.
Dom Clan's burial grounds. Pre-Covenant. Hasn't been used for centuries.
Okay, dog, what's up, man?
We should get moving. We're close to where Dr. Halsey said we'd find the constructor.
Well, we know where to go, but... that working? That's the idea to do it, right? Well, how come that didn't... Dang it.
This has to be it. Something's happening.
It worked. Dr. Halsey's coordinates are just through that door.
Move, Osiris.
Understood, Commander.
Arbiter to all wings.
Nope, this is not my first Halo.
Press your attack.
That doesn't look like a retreat.
Like all the other ones.
Let's help Arbiter finish this.
Phaeton!
Get airborne. We're taking the fight to them.
Affirmative. Saddle up.
Arbiter, we are airborne and Forerunner Phaeton.
Excellent. Bring fire upon the Covenant Spartans.
Spartans, I appreciate the bravery, but what's the plan? Kraken's too well armored to knock down. Best bet, get inside, destroy the generator. Make it happen, folks.
What's up, Blitz? How you doing, dude? Good seeing you, man. You're off on your man, huh?
I'm on board the Kraken.
Generator will be in the bottom. Find a path, follow it down.
No, I didn't want to do that.
Generator's on the lowest level. Move down.
I found the generator.
Hit her with a few rounds, then get the hell out of there.
Direct it on the pulse generator.
I wonder why there was nothing.
Generator offline.
Get the hell out of there! Kraken's going down!
What? What hit me? Oh, I went up the side. I see.
Generator offline.
Get the hell out of there! Kraken's going down!
So now... Well, that happened.
Victory! Well done, Spud.
Damn, Osiris, that is beautiful work. Kraken's down. Time to grab that constructor. Halsey's coordinates are inside that Forerunner site.
What we're doing tomorrow morning? Just chilling. And of course, eating all day tomorrow. And more chilling.
Where's this constructor we're after?
Search the area.
Something woke up.
It's a map of this region. See? That's the Guardian there. Not sure what it's connected to. Come on. Got work for you.
You regret not getting the Wii U? It's okay.
Destroyed them. I think they're mad we're stealing their constructor.
Clear the area.
Soldier got a piece of it.
I guess I shot him.
System down! I'm up. Thanks.
Easy, Spartan.
Y'all got too much.
That's not good. We need more weapons. Over here. Right.
Commander Palmer, we have the constructor. Ready for extraction.
Nice work, Spartans. Arbiter, ready for pickup.
I am sending a ship your way, Spartans.
There goes the constructor.
When it activates the Guardian, we use Sanaya. Let's report into Palmer.
Yes. Everything is prepared. We will begin when the constructor is ready.
Halsey said the calibration could take days.
Then we will begin without it. I have waited too long to let this opportunity pass. Sunion awaits.
Commander, mission complete. Dr. Halsey has the constructor.
Good work, Osiris. Once Halsey has the constructor sorted, Arbiter's people can move on Sunion, and I'll get her off-world.
Osiris, come look at this. I'm using this structure to upload the recording from Meridian into the constructor. Make sure you're ready to go when I give the signal.
Standing by, Doctor.
Get comfortable. It could be hours. I take it back. It's headed for Sunion. It's moving towards the Guardian.
Arbiter, it's time.
Some more fighting, I guess. The PS4 Pro has a lot of
today
issues.
The Covenant will fall. San Helios will be free.
You know what I did to create the Spartans. All in the name of the greater good.
Doctor, we don't have time.
Cortana is built from a matrix of my own mind. The domain gives her incredible power.
I understand.
Spartan Locke! Stop her! But please, bring John home to me.
So they want Cortana stopped. Interesting.
Osiris, form up. Everyone ready?
Actually, Tanaka, if I could ask a favor. Just say a word or two.
Come a long way together. A long way yet to go. Let's make a good jump like we mean to. And handle fools like we need to.
90 seconds to insertion point.
And may Buck buy the first round when we get back.
We get through this, I'll buy the whole damn bar.
Fire team Osiris. The light is green.
Here they come.
Lords of San Helios. With these, target the enemy. Clear landing zone. For San Helios! San Helios!
There's the first of the air defense. Push forward. Take it out.
Target either the cannon itself or the power supply. Spartan, the Guardian is at the far end of the city. There are more anti-air emplacements in that direction.
We'll clear out air defenses as we go.
Good luck.
I'm gonna need something
and
more.
To you. Okay.
The Covenant will fall.
Sergeant San Helios.
Yes.
Today, Sunion will fall, and with it, the Covenant.
To me, brothers.
All right, Spartans. There's ground to cover between here and the Guardian. Move out.
How do we know if Dr. Halsey's plan worked and the constructor did its job?
Guardian will start moving. Just need to be close enough to jump on board when it does.
Swords of San Helios, all ships report in. Abacon Station, Oslo Station.
Visual on anti-air emplacement. Shut it down. Give the sword to St. Helios some air
space. Focus fire on Covenant air forces. Send
to a watery grave.
The Arbiter's fleet is arriving. Bring down the air defenses so they stand a chance.
Gotcha.
Cannons offline. Spartan locked the swords of St. Helios. Air defense is down on my position.
Confirmed, Spartan. Sending air support.
Keep moving. There's plenty more to do.
On down. Need an assist.
I need another weapon.
System's down.
What's up, Easy?
Thanks, Spartan. Covenant insertion bot. More air defenses here. Get them offline. Cannon destroyed. Swords of St. Helios. Another cannon down on my position.
Affirmative, Spartan. All ships, the Spartans have opened more airspace. Move in and make your presence felt.
Found its way through this chaos?
If it didn't, somebody better come up with another solution real quick.
Dr. Halsey said the plan would work. I trust him. Three cannons here. Take them down quick. Our ride's going to leave without it. One cannon down. Two more to go. Second cannon down. Only one left.
Look, it would take a lot more to take out these cannons.
Last cannon destroyed. Good work, Spartans. Arbiter, cannons offline on our position.
My troops will arrive and secure your position. Move on towards the Guardian. You must reach the Master Chief in time.
Copy that, Arbiter. Osiris, secure this area so the Arbiter's people can land.
Protect the Royal!
Oh, shoot.
Now. Need assistance. My armor's jammed up.
Be like it if I had split screen.
Need assistance.
I'm at him, Locke.
Come on. Nice.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
Still too many enemies. Clear the LZ, Osiris.
health.
Hunting Osiris.
That was one game I never got into, was the ODS. I know it's popular, but I never played it.
Get up from me!
Friendly Phantoms approaching.
Spartan Locke, come in.
Maquis, hello again.
Air defenses still protect the skies between you and the Guardian. Too many for me to ferry you to your destination. You need another path. At your location, there is passage to Sanion's Undercity, which will allow direct access to the Guardian.
Thank you, Maki. Osiris, Maki said there's a way down. Find it.
Weapon. Okay.
There's an elevator to the Undercity. Everybody on the elevator.
Good luck down there, Spartans.
Arbiter, we're heading to the Undercity. I want to warn you, before the Guardian jumps to slipspace, it sets up a series of concussive blasts. If you move your ships out of the way in time, the Covenant will take the brunt of it.
Victory and honor do not grow from timid seeds.
The only PlayStation I ever had was the PS4.
When you see the chief
my nephew has the PS3 that we used to play.
I've never heard a Sangheili address a human like that.
I'll try not to.
A lot of Call of Duty stuff on. He was a big Call of Duty fan.
Says we'll get direct access to the Guardian from down here. But remember, we don't have the Swords of St. Helios to distract these troops.
Whatever gets us to the Guardian quickest.
Oh, no.
Oops.
Dang it. Son of a gun, I did again. Where do I need to go?
Hurry!
Your reinforcements have got to arrive soon. Try and go forward.
Ooh, that might have been.
Need help! Systems down! Need help!
Not all the infidels have been killed.
Systems black!
Oh no, I got
it. I need some support!
They didn't get to me in time. Oh man, we're all the way back. What? Ouch. Bad call.
Guardian's still too far. Hurry. System failed.
Dang it.
Need assistance.
Right here. Collect your bounty.
My armor's jammed up.
I'll keep out.
Thanks, Spartan.
It
means the Guardian will be awake soon.
Double time, Osiris.
Whoops. What the heck just happened? Oh, I think I'm dead.
My armor's stalled. System's down.
Aw, oh, dang it, they didn't get to me. Shoot.
The constructor must have done its work.
It means the Guardian will be awake soon.
Double time, Osiris.
Lot of fireworks. Oh, we're both down. Okay, so
the constructor must have done its work.
It means the Guardian will be awake soon.
Double time, Osiris.
Oh.
get away. Punk.
I'm grounded.
Oh, he got me from behind.
Need help.
Okay, Lop.
I'm up. Thanks.
Cutting it way too close.
Too much longer to go. Watch out! Doors are opening!
Yo! Hey, Blitz, that's fine.
Arbiter, this is Spartan Locke.
I was like,
you copy?
Come to your channel. I'm looking at a bit.
Arbiter.
That's no good.
We should be close to the Guardian.
If we can help Arbiter.
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
Looks like we just missed all the fun.
Double time, Osiris. Over there, in the ocean. Guardians rising. Arbiter, the Guardian.
Whoa.
Guardian's not leaving without us. Hurry, Osiris.
Run. Run! Watch your step. Corvette coming down. Move.
Whoa. Oh, I'm dead. No. I died.
Not enough. Double time, Osiris. Over there, in the ocean. Guardians rising. Arbiter.
The crap has done this. It's so amazing.
Haven't come this far. Let the Guardians slip away now. Hurry, Spartan.
Run. Run! Watch your step.
Oh.
Go to the right!
I have no idea if I'm going the right way or not.
Did you see that?
I think it's Prometheus.
Crawlers!
There's another one.
The clock's ticking. Hurry, or we miss our ride to Master Chief.
Prometheus incoming!
We're almost to the Guardian. They can't stop us now. Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves. Keep pushing, Osiris. We're almost to the Guardian. All that matters is the Guardian hasn't left yet. There's still time. The Guardian. They can't stop us now. Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves. Keep pushing, Osiris. We're almost to the Guardian.
Oh, no.
All that matters is the Guardian has left you. There's still time. Thanks, Spartan.
Oh.
Osiris.
Killed that one. Okay. Hello. Taking so long to load. There.
Guardians leave without us.
There's gotta be some way to.
Osiris, get your asses in gear. I'm coming in hot.
You best be ready to go.
Move.
Today we extinguish the Covenant's light.
Achievement unlocked. Completed mission 12.
Activate mag boost.
Whoa. Sure.
Like
standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardian's moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Crawlers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Didn't come all this way to get killed now. Move faster.
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gaps.
Spartan Jameson Locke to Sierra 117. Please respond. Chief, Dr. Halsey sent us. We're here to help you.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana's been activating Forerunner.
Where? We're at the gateway.
So this is the right place.
Hello.
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness. Monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Unless you join with the other humans and stop her, it is your future.
You've seen the other humans?
Oh, yes. Cortana has had them in the gateway for some time. It is not far from here. I can show you.
That would be appreciated.
Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
Scrappy.
Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
Oh, inbound.
Nice. I'm gonna go take a quick break and I will be right back. BRB. Alright. I'm back. Lead the way.
The defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Boulder steady?
What's that ghost there? Enemy
ring. Oh my. I never was in combat before. This is rather distressing and exciting. My teammate. The gateway is almost ready. Hurry.
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world.
Scorpion's gonna draw a lot of...
There! The gateway!
More Covenant.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown? Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
Ring's got my number!
Myself up.
communication systems.
How much time is
there? Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact. Please be more careful. That is the only one of those vehicles that exist on Genesis.
Dang, Vicky.
Oh, no. With the vehicle...
rather exhilarating, in spite of myself.
Get me a cloak! Gotcha! Lie down!
You may want to hurry. Cortana is attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact. Humanity has not changed much since last year.
Out of the Scorpion.
Out of the vehicle.
Who's the other one?
You wish to take on an army in nothing but that combat skin? How reckless. Find this rather exhilarating, in spite of myself.
Fire. Rafe will keep those mortars coming.
Oh, the mortars are kind of
keep her steady. About done with that goat.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
Nice. Coming in hard.
This way. Straight ahead.
Raise the distance. Bet it can't take it.
Oh. There's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Okay, this seems to be better.
Just behind that hill. Humanity has
not changed much since last your kind walked the stars. You are as deadly as ever.
So I have to go the rest of the way on foot? Really?
117, you can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have misjudged you, lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity, which is in fact suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back!
You have fought a worthy battle, Spartans. But your fight is done. Come, let us battle our last.
You've injured him for certain. Keep it up.
Dang it.
Oh no.
Need help!
No! Come back in the fight, Spartan.
You should feel honored to share my battlefield.
Humans, watch out. You are surrounded.
Well, what'd we do before we had Aura before things out to us?
Friendly here, Locke. Calm it down, Spartan.
Oh man.
System down.
Dang it.
My armor's jammed up.
Ignorance.
Don't touch the shock units. The warp is furious.
Thanks, Spartan.
You force my power.
What the?
System down.
My power.
A metal
lock. I'm up. Thanks.
Oh man.
Humans, watch out. You are surrounded.
Well, what'd we do before we had Aura around to point things out to us?
Need assistance! System down! down!
Up you go, Locke!
Thanks, Spartan.
Weapon. Not good.
Hit him off!
species is so delicate.
That took forever.
There, the others.
Chief.
Chief, please wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
Oh no. She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the warden past all restraint.
Where'd she take us?
Cortana. What is this? Cortana, answer me.
You allow them and others. You all in the name of us, Cortana.
Warden, don't.
They mean to undo your plans. They will disperse your guardians.
Leave, Warden!
didn't think he could get in here.
Enough games. You brought the Guardians here. Why?
Forerunners used Guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You what?
If there is no trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do now, John. Come to me, quickly.
When Cortana first found Genesis, I swore to protect her.
He wants a fight, Blue Team.
Let's give him one.
My pledge stands, even though she now resists.
I only see one way out of here, Chief.
Door sealed. Clear the area. Find a way to open it. Run down.
Dang.
Need an assist.
It is not expected that you understand.
So, I think this is where I'm going to call it a stream, because it's pretty late for me. I'd probably continue this tomorrow afternoon after, you know, dinner and everything. Yeah, I don't want to end it, but I kind of want to leave it for, you know, I want to see what happens, but I want to know, I want to do it when I'm a little more awake and not so tired and everything. But I will be back tomorrow afternoon to go ahead and continue on with this, because it's getting really intense and really interesting. So thanks for everybody who stopped by. Appreciate it, as always. Hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving tomorrow. And, you know, enjoy time with your family and friends. Eat a lot of food. Get some rest. And I'll be back tomorrow to continue this on. So, you guys have a great night. And I will see you later. Happy Thanksgiving, guys. Bye for now.